The following is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring, representing the Luchadors from Chinatown, New York, Chyna Perez.
Everyone in this match is competing at such a high level. I predict one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
And from the south side, Thumper Angelina.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Look at him! Yeah!
Go! Get him!
She loves the reaction she receives from the WWE Universe, and I think she's going to take that energy into the match, too.
Superstars push the limits like she has lately.
An undying spirit to prove herself has made her quite a grueling competitor. She knows she has what it takes to be at the top of her division. And she's come here to prove that tonight.
We'll see if that devil-may-care attitude will pay off or backfire on her here tonight.
But she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
What's coming next?
Taking their time. Punch to the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Placing them into the corner.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
In the corner. With a nasty chop block.
Here.
Positioning themselves on the ropes. Has the head.
Boom! Diamond dust!
Oh dear. Taking a page out of the Michael Cole playbook. A twerk and a moonsault.
Looking for the victory!
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Turns things around with a headbutt.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
Power.
I think you're right.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Teach her to waste precious time in the ring.
Snake
eyes! Turn out the lights. The party's over.
She's starting to look concerned.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Punch to the gut. I think the wind right out of you.
Oh, that backfired on him.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire. She will wisely return to the ring now.
Clothesline! And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Big impact off the neck breaker.
Three.
She's taking some big hits here.
Lands a knee.
We got a cover.
And she breaks the count.
This battle rages on.
Time to roll.
Now a rolling cover.
All she has to do is capitalize.
Cover. She kicks out. I don't believe it.
Her perseverance is unreal,
preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive. That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload. And now she's climbing to the top turnbuckle. From the top. Big miss right there. Short jab. It's raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Loving blows.
And a moonsault.
From the top!
Senton!
Kick, opponent goes down. So it's a great time.
That kind of move makes us stop it.
Cover! And a kick out! What the hell?
That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
Executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
Makes the cover.
And the count stops short of two. Boom, just turn that around. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
Oh.
She now has gotten herself into a distressing spot.
And every attempt of her own offense is being subdued.
The twerk into the moonsault. Love it.
Setting foot in the ring now.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
This one is headed outside, guys. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Up into the fireman's carry.
And bang. And now she's gained command of this one.
She's fighting hard, and it is paying off.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
A twerk and a moonsault.
Endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
Reversal! Can she capitalize?
You saw it coming.
Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is
breathtaking.
She heads out, but this one can be lost by countout. And now gets tossed into the ring.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Great counter! Uh-oh, look at what they're gonna do! Oh, right to the face!
Right to the back of the neck!
And again!
Enough!
That's just a beatdown.
Amazing.
Got out of that position with the desperation jawbreaker. The power, the strength, and now just pressing.
That is something else.
Up landing.
She begins to stir back up, but doesn't look good.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut.
Ooh. This is truly awesome.
She's taking things to ringside. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems.
She's looking highly motivated. Getting.
Ooh, she'd had enough of that.
I don't know who's feeling this more, her or the crowd.
Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake. And now she's getting back into the ring. And that was a precisely measured attack. Headed to the top rope.
From the top!
Big mistake there, Corey.
But she knows that now.
She's pushed into the corner.
She's got to be careful here. The referee will count her out.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Oh, my!
Oof, the meeting of the minds creates...
Clothesline knocked down. Here we go! Comeback time! This superstar had it going, but just made one misstep.
She's calling for it.
Ooh, she just turned it
out. Oh, man, kicked to the face.
I can see up.
Kicks out the knee. Watch this. This is breathtaking.
It's got to end it this time around.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Fight
this. safe.
Gotta find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Climbs back inside.
She's firing up, no doubt about it.
Out of the ring, she has to mind the 10 count.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent. What a great rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here the announce desk. What a mess.
Here's the cover for the win. Somehow, some way, they weathered the storm.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, Chyna Perez.
Just an unbelievable win here after everything that was thrown at them.
Practically an inhuman effort in terms of resilience on display throughout this match. You really have to hand it to them. They earned this victory.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Baltimore, weighing in at 275 pounds, Barnstorm.
Guys, this match has the potential to completely change the WWE landscape, and it's because of this level of talent involved. A man who elevates his game every week. He is competing at his highest level yet.
And here comes one of my favorites.
And his opponent, representing the Generation from Wellington, New Zealand, weighing in at 275 pounds, the Technician.
Everyone else might be fooled, but I see right through this individual's pleasant manner. There's a dirty player in there.
Well, Saxton, you must have exceptional vision because I see a superstar who would never kick someone when they're down.
But Corey, we just saw them do that in a match not long ago.
Well, maybe Corey needs glasses.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential.
And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
But you cannot overlook his opponent, as intense as they come. Not exactly the superstar you want to be standing across the ring from, but
from the second row, into a code red, my goodness.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Able to counter.
Holy cow! What outrageous athleticism!
Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Dragon suplex.
Talk about a bad landing. Hold on a second. What is happening?
Call the ambulance.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups. Okay. Fujiwara armbar.
Fujiwara armbar applied.
Nice takedown.
Some of his win now. He got whipped into that corner.
Boom!
Uh-oh. Ouch. That's one way to get your opponent out of the corner. Double leg drop. And an impressive amount of offense against him here.
Yeah, he has to devise some kind of new strategy here.
Trap the arm. Neck break and the cover for the win.
This is it. Still only got one.
There is no quit in this man tonight.
Sharp knee.
Arm wringer applied. Down for a European arm breaker.
Oh my God.
setting up.
The end is in view.
There's two! I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
That move has brought victory before, but not on this occasion. Might be time to think outside the box.
Suplex.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match.
Oh, my goodness. That might have snapped a finger.
Focusing their attack on the arm with the arm wringer. And now attempting to chop down their opponent
with a multitude of kicks.
Big forearm.
Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
He's looking a little weary now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Standing drop kick.
Great arms.
Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights up. Tossed into the corner.
Cut.
From the line, Connor roll takedown. Bridges back. This could do it.
One, two, here's enough to put him away. No, somehow kicked out.
Great balance out to the middle rope. Thunderous elbow.
Cover. Two. Kicks out.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Just how much pain is he willing to endure in this match?
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
What a counter. Okada looking for the win. Look at the bridge, too.
A lot of action in that match. Let's have a look.
Here is your winner, Barnstorm.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Clever is really the only word that can describe that victory.
However you want to describe it, it certainly worked.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from the Isle of... And his opponent from the nearest nightclub, weighing in at 219 pounds. Perfect 10.
Matches of this caliber with this level of talent showing their skills. This is why I do what I do. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
See just how focused he is in this one, how prepared and ready he is to take on this challenge.
And he has his work cut out for him here, facing off against someone who feels he's been disrespected lately. Someone who's really come out here with something to prove.
My do not know that I agree. He's been disrespected lately, but if he wants respect, it will do him good to win this matchup.
Now we know what the five fingers say to the face.
Oh, and a reversal. And he sends him into the corner to the face. Had that one telegraphed. Oh, a drop kick.
His confidence.
He deflects it right back. Basement drop kick.
Ooh, stomp to the back.
Double stomp. Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow. You really have to be confident in your athletic ability to pull off a standing moonsault like that.
Vicious double foot stomp.
Picking up speed, building momentum. Trying to change the top.
And had something going, but can't finish the job.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Fails to connect on the springboard.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Seeing him the ropes and breaking the count. Big shot in the face.
Round and around into the backstabber. How effective.
Stretching out the arm.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins. Oh, face buster.
This is it.
Powers out.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out. The electric chair down for the drop.
Defense. Defense, an elbow to the gut ends that.
Uh-oh. Flapjack!
Way out there.
DDT!
Caught right on the jaw by an unsuspected uppercut.
Evading offense.
He's able to
down and go.
We are seeing.
And he had a railing for a second, but still comes up empty-handed.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Perfect 10.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.